Good. It's a pretty nice day.
84 degrees and sunny. Cute little clouds. No signs of rain.
Fucking spicy. Yours Honda, right? I like that truck. Look at that truck. Oh my god, I love that truck. Give me a hard on. This is High Street. Walgreens is here. Always remember that. Honda, Walgreens. Burlington County Auto Parts.
What is, like Toys R Us for car shit?
Are they even open?
That bull. I guess that's that bull.
Put on the new turbo. Right there.
The vlog's seen your car already, but they haven't seen you.
They don't really need to see
me. Actually, I might steal some baby soap from you.
So what are we working on today, Eric?
Well, I was going to put an oil cooler, but they sent me the wrong sandwich adapter. So now I got to hold off on it.
More waiting. Me too, man. I got to have to wait as well.
I would leave this on, but it would look stupid because I don't got shit.
So what did the customer wanted, Phil?
The customer wanted his tent ripped off.
I had to clean it off, replace it.
I think there might be dirt in here. Hopefully there's not. Cause it's gonna just keep ruining his shit.
Yeah, just create air bubbles and just be in between.
No, like it'll literally scratch his shit.
Oh,
no.
Up.
I don't remember if it's this car or a different.
I know it's an American car. But I remember we had a customer who came in. He already had scratches on his window, and he didn't notice. But when we put the tint on it, it was more noticeable.
Right, right.
So he was like, yo, like, my window wasn't like that before. Like, he was like, what the fuck did you do to my window? And I'm like, dude, like, bro, I don't know what to tell you. Like, it's like a defect on some parts. Yeah. Like, the gasket's fucked up.
Boy, Eche. So just like smooth steps.
Yeah, pretty simple.
Okay. Just let me know.
Gotcha. Oh shit! I forgot to put deodorant on. Pump it up.
Hold it?
No, just keep pumping it. Hold it. Pump it.
Mm-hmm.
You can keep pumping it. How's it feel? Does it feel different?
Yeah. Like, less travel. You know what I mean? It feels less travel. Like, I gotta fucking stretch my leg further.
Less spongy.
Less spongy, but also, like, less travel, as in, like, the distance.
Let me see. I mean, you are shorter, too.
No, because the first time I did it was, like, it felt like a whole half inch further. Now it's like,
okay, let me all see. Of a now sudden. Dude,
that was kind of big.
Okay, so let me just finish cleaning up, and then the fun begins.
Interior looking clean.
What was Tommy saying?
Oh, just talking shit.
What he
said? Oh, he just said, you think he's gonna fuck up? We're just talking shit. Plant it. This fucking wind.
Battle with the elements.
Remember, man, have fun. It's about having fun.
Journey is the destination.
Journey is the destination.
Hell yeah! Metal as fuck. Man, I'm lucky we're here.
By the time I get off my truck, my AC is broke. So,